partnership with the Nebraska School Activities Association, tonight's contests are intended to provide fair competition among players and coaches. It is expected that fans observe the rules of fair play by promoting positive sportsmanship at all times. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise, remove cover, and give your attention to the American flag as we honor our country with the playing of our national anthem.
Number 14, 5'10" senior, Cozad. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Cozad cheer team will be performing one of their state routines for you tonight. Cozad cheer placed in the top three teams at the Nebraska State Cheer and Dance Competition last weekend. Tonight we're missing a few cheerleaders that want to perform one last time before trying to the new cheer team at the end of March. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your 2022-2023 Hemaker cheerleaders. winners in the game, a reminder, please stay off the playing floor until the players and the officials have exited the playing surface. Again, a reminder, at the conclusion of the game, please remain.